Now here comes the importance of sunlight. Select a well-irrigated potted healthy plant and take one leaf. 2. Destarch the selected leaf. Keep it in a dark room for 48 to 72 hours, that is nearly 2 to 3 days. Take the leaf out and keep it under sunlight for an hour or two. But before that, put a black paper strip to one part of the leaf to make that particular region covered or unexposed to the sunlight. Now add few drops of 70% concentrated solution of alcohol to decolorize the leaf, that is to completely remove the presence of chlorophyll pigment. Now if you add few drops of iodine solution to the decolorized leaf, the exposed leaf parts will show the appearance of blue color, giving positive iodine test. But the covered portion will give no color at all, giving a negative iodine test. This gives us the conclusion that under sunlight, ATP and NADPH2+ are formed, which are the two main assimilatory powers. And under dark condition, these assimilatory powers are utilized to produce starch. But if we keep a plant in dark chamber for more than a day, no assimilatory powers are produced due to lack of light. After 2 to 3 days, transferring the leaf under sunlight will allow the synthesis of assimilatory powers, but only to the exposed part, which ultimately helps to produce glucose. This glucose will convert or polymerize into starch, and if we treat this particular portion with iodine, then it will give a positive iodine test. So in this experiment, it is clear that light is very much important during photosynthesis to synthesize starch, or rather glucose. I hope this is very helpful, and please watch my next videos to clear your doubts. Thank you.